Good afternoon everyone, a warm welcome from our group Rising Rainbow. We are celebrating Onam festival. Onam is a traditional Hindu harvest festival celebrated in the state of Kerala in India. This festival falls during the rainy season and marks the celebration of homecoming of King Mahabali and pray to the fifth avatar of Lord Vishnu, known as Vamana. In Kerala, it is the festival celebrated with the most number of cultural elements. So let's visit Krishnan's house and see how the festival is celebrated in their house.
Jenny, Soumya, where are you? Soumya, where is Jenny? She should have been here by now.
Yes, Amma, she will be here any time. I just spoke to her.
Okay.
Hey, Soumya! How are you? Hi!
Nowadays, you kids have forgotten our culture.
Chill, Amma. Take a chill pill.
Yeah.
By the way, I can see the house is well decorated. So, all set for you tomorrow. I'm really excited to celebrate Onam.
For that, we have to get up early in the morning.
Oh.
Okay, come on. Let's go for sleep now.
Yes.
Ma'am?
No, she couldn't. Early morning, everyone is ready with their new clothes and grandmother arrived. On the contrary, Shukracharya, who was his guru, assisted him to do 100 Ashwamedha Yajna.
Oh.
And do you know what happened on the 100th Yajna day?
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Everything is ready. Preparations are done.
King will be here any moment. Everything is ready.
Take this. I think it should suffice you for now. You can come to the darbar whenever you need any help. Now, I think this should help you for now. Mantri,
yes,
do the needful.
Yes, my lord.
Brahmana boy,
you is asking for a little bit of land.
No problem. King, he seems to be the avatar of Lord Vishnu. I think he has come down to trick you.
Lord Vishnu? Lord Vishnu himself has come? It will be my honor to give him whatever he wishes.
1 minute.
Oh, Brahmana.
1 minute, okay.
Take how much ever land you want. All these lands belong to me.